you, on behalf of the Dight Smart Academy, I appreciate your art of painting. I also appreciate your art of writing about your fathers, mothers, and about your grandpa and grandma. First, I would like to show you the project of the Ascender 4, huh? 4. She got a first rank. So see that, how the beautiful project is it. So she pasted all the pics properly. She decorated it with the different colors also. Now see that, this is the attaching of stones here. And now there is a pic of the house, dreaming house. And then she started to write about the house in the with beautiful handwriting also. Now the names of the members of the family, their work, their date of birth, then paternal, then maternal. They wrote everything here. Now about the father, she pasted the pic and she wrote about the activities of the father and about the nature, behavior, and all these things she wrote properly. Then she also wrote about the mother's activities. You can see this is a type of essay because these students are getting chance to jot down the essay also. And about my brother, about sister, she wrote something more. Then about a grandpa, now she pasted here. And then a grandma. And here the beautiful house is there. She painted it with the beautiful color also. She picked the beautiful color. Now see, this is the part of the windows and all the things. It's very nice. And now you can see, nice effort of the book for drawing it. Very good, beautiful drawing is here. And the relationship of that. So I can appreciate of that. Now she got a second. And she is Tahreem Iqbal. She is Tahreem Iqbal. And his father, who is a very famous professor of MS College, HOD, I think. He is here looking nice way. But anyway, this house is a beautiful house. The pics is very beautiful. She wrote very, very beautiful. Now, second is that I would like to appreciate she wrote everything here about the father. She wrote.